Please note that this example tutorial uses Squarespace CMS. The process of adding Apple Touch icon is almost similar to other platforms such as WordPress and Wix. Create a 192 or 180 square pixel PNG favicon, which must not be transparent. By the way, I prefer a single image of 192 by 192 square pixels for both iPhone and iPad, because according to Apple documentations, if you do not provide an exact recommended size, the smallest icon larger than the recommended size is used. For example, Apple has recommended 180 square pixel image for iPhone. So our favicon of 192 by 192 pixels will be automatically resized to be used for iPhone home screen. Next step is to highlight any text on a layout page in your Squarespace website. You can use any text such as Apple Touch icon or favicon. Click the link icon in text editor toolbar. On the file tab in link editor of Squarespace, upload the favicon image you just created for Apple Touch icon. Click save, open the link again, click over it and save it so that this image URL appears here. Copy the image file URL and paste it temporarily in some word processing document. Click apply and then click save on top left corner. Copy this meta text from Dojro website article. In your Squarespace website, access Settings, then Advanced, and then Code Injection, and paste the code you just copied from Dojro website article into the header field of Code Injection. Now copy the image URL from your Word document and come back to Code Injection area of your Squarespace website. Now highlight /s/favicon.png and paste the image URL you had just copied. Your image URL can be different. It depends on the file name of your image in the computer. Let me show you this final code in bold text. This is the same final code in my case. You can apply some different file name to your image instead of Apple Touch icon. So after entering code in the header, please click save on the top left corner. Now test it. Open your website using your iPhone. Use the share option to add your site to the home screen of iPhone. The favicon of your website will be added to the home screen of iPhone in masked edges. You have successfully declared the Apple Touch icon for your Squarespace website. You can also watch our other videos about website favicon. Hey guys, I'm Irfan Hayat, founder of Dojro. If you like this video, consider liking it and following our social media pages. You may also look into description below for some useful links. You will learn here everything about e-business. That's it for me. Thank you so much for your time.